I'm Samuel Ting from MIT.
Sam is one of the most extraordinary individuals I've ever known.
Nobel laureate, a brilliant mind. He's a giant among scientists.
So for 10 years, I've led an experiment to put a magnetic device on the space station.
The experiment would be named the Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer.
This is one of the most important science experiments that NASA could undertake.
At 9 o'clock this morning, Mission Control in Houston lost contact with our Space Shuttle Columbia. The Columbia's lost. There are no survivors.
Post-Columbia, there was angst about continuing flying the shuttle.
In 2010, the space shuttle, after nearly 30 years of duty, will be retired from service.
One of the very first things that was done from the White House was to remove Sam's payload from the queue. And while that was regrettable, it was just a fact. We didn't have enough shuttle flights to go around, and the AMS wasn't going to get a shuttle flight.
If AMS couldn't ride on the space shuttle, it was in a world of hurt, because it was designed specifically for the space shuttle. The space shuttle launch loads, vibrations, environment.
I mean, AMS is their life, and if this thing didn't go, it could mean their job or, you know, certainly their scientific future.
Sam is a most disagreeable individual.
He never, never, never gives up.
And Sam's answer was, okay, we have to do politics.
He then threatened to go to the Hill. I said, be my guest.
The NASA administrator works for the President of the United States.
And when you're fighting your president and your NASA administrator, it's very difficult.
This was David versus Goliath.
Possibly several Nobel Prizes will come as a result.
I don't really care what all these politicians say.
But Mr. President, we got to get it up there.
The worst case outcome was that it would remain demanifested and their work would be shut down.
The moral of any scientific story is meaningful science is very, very hard and there are no guarantees.